Hey guys, welcome to Creation Process, and this today's Illustrator tips is how to make a colorful wave or a DNA structure using blend tool. So for that we will choose a pen tool, make any wave structure or any structure you want to make, and now duplicate it by using alt and click drag. Change its direction, and now go to blend option. Here you have blend tool, double click on it. Keep it as you have three options in blend option. That's smooth color, specified depth, and specified distance. So smooth color will be almost filled color, specified steps where you can specify how many steps you want in between, and specified distance how much distance you want in between two steps. So I'll choose specified steps, which is much more easy user friendly. So where you can decide how many waves you want. If you want 20, you want 10, you want 5, you want 1, that's all. So I want 5, I click OK. So you'll see, and click one of the wave. And now, with the Alt key pressed, click on the other wave and click OK. So you get a nice design. Now you can edit this by using, before that I just change the position. Now using the direct selection tool, you can edit the this curves. So let's add a few things, yeah, it's very cool. You can make a wave, you can make designs, you can make backgrounds, than anything. Now we are making some kind of DNA structure, so you can now okay. So once you have done that, what we can do more is that we can select each curves individually. So I select one, and you can change its color to any color you want. Like if I change its color to green, you can change one green, and under you can individually select under one, and you can change it to maybe red. So you see, it's formed a very beautiful color wave. So yeah, now if you want to change the size, you can click this and change its size to smaller one. You can duplicate it by using the Alt key, and this is how you can make a cool wavy design or DNA structure using the blend tool. Thank you.